sounding like Pablo.
The biggest gang in London, yes you are. You're the biggest gang in London. The biggest gang in London. The biggest gang in London, yes you are. Hello, ladies and gentlemen, here's Pablo. Wink, wink.
Mash up.
It actually looks much better than it used to. And also in a few more days, I think I'll make a full recovery. So don't worry, don't worry. It's gonna be A-okay. Plus, chicks like scarves. So, yeah. I mean, if you want the full detailed story, check out in my channel, Pavlovian Response. It's called I'm Back From Hell. I basically explain everything pretty well there. But basically what happened is that a bunch of chavs, or as we call them in Ukraine, gopniks, came to the anti-lockdown protest last Saturday, 17th, 10th, 2020. At around 16 o'clock, which is plain daylight, man, in the middle of fucking Trafalgar Square, and they just decided it was a good idea to start arguing with some protesters. And one of them was getting very unhinged, you know, very angry, very upset about something, who knows what. I was just watching from the sidelines, and you know, the guy looks me in the eye and he says, "What are you looking at?" I told him, "Just checking the situation, bro, checking the situation." The guy keeps talking to the guys, you know, to the anti-lockdown protesters a little bit. Then he goes after me and he shoulder bumps me. I'm like, "Don't do that, bro, don't do that, bro, don't do that, bro." Like, I push him away, like I did to Omar when it happened, you know, just to give some distance, because if they give you a headbutt in the nose, they're gonna really fuck you up. So the guy went to his friends, he was like having a laugh with them. I thought to myself, okay, sure, that's it, it's finished. Nope, the guy fucking turns around and sucker punches me. Now, this is subhuman behavior, man. This is worse than third world country behavior. Even in fucking third world countries, people don't do this shit. Even in third world countries. Apparently, the guy is the son of the policeman, which is something I just heard in the hospital when the policemen were talking to each other. One of them was like, "Oh, is that the son of the police? Is that the guy who got beat up by the son of the policeman?" Insane, man, insane. And I fucking tried to cover it up for the whole week. I only got a call yesterday. A guy apologized to me saying, "Oh, sorry, we actually found the case. We found the what you were saying, you know, the testimony I gave them on the day." Yeah, you found it the day after I started going public with this. Yeah, how convenient. Anyway, guys, be very careful. Be very careful around, because these motherfuckers aren't going to protect you for shit. They're just fucking trying to send you away so they don't get the trouble on their back. So they don't have the work to actually do something. You know, I'm very disappointed. I'm very disappointed indeed in this bullshit, because I wouldn't have expected this in Ukraine, because there's corruption in Ukraine. Maybe in Portugal, because the police there is fucking lazy. But here, serious, here, where we are having all these CCTV all up the ass, like everywhere, everywhere, CCTV everywhere. Why do we need it? Why the fuck do we need a bunch of CCTV? Oh, look at this motherfucker. He's here, you know, he needs the spotlight. He needs the spotlight. But anyway, I said what I had to
Nicholas.
Say.
Nicholas!
I said what I had
what
to say.
What happened to
yeah,
Caesar?
And we need to organize ourselves better in the anti-lockdown protests. We need better speakers, we need more organized speakers, because bullshit like this has happened before. There have been other people who got hit by the police and by people against the protesters who wanted to intimidate them.
I didn't know
that's what happens, man. And we need to stand together, or else we'll be caught one-on-one, one by one, you know, they'll fucking bum rush us and they'll kick our asses, and the police won't do shit about it, because we are not politically correct. We are not like abiding the law, the new bullshit laws. Привет, как дела?
First of all, I want to thank everyone for
there he goes,
only you being can have the bubbles of sticks.